Welcome back, bitches.
Welcome back, bitches.
Let me come up here and get this bed. We should be careful.
We do need to be careful.
Do you happen to know exactly where? You don't, do you? There's no way to really know, is there?
No, it was just, I was just chopping the wood. It was behind, it was definitely behind one of the planks. It wasn't behind the zebra tree.
Okay.
But, damn, man. So, everybody thought, oh, I'm still in creative mode.
Oh, damn it. We'll have to, I'll have to fix that.
Damn. I'm so sorry.
There we go.
Okay, good. Just broke so much wood.
Just, and nothing. And you have a piece of glowstone on your head again.
It'll be gone. Don't worry, people. I'm not using it for anything. So you guys thought the series was over, didn't you?
Bet they did.
Yep, we showed them.
I will recreate what we just did and give you some stuff.
Whoops! Hey, there's a torch.
Oh yeah, we do have torches. Duh.
There's hello.
A fucking room of them. This is our first time ever playing a super hostile map.
What game is this?
No shit, right?
Mm-hmm.
You know, there's all these signs. You remember in Legendary, whenever we started up, and there was those signs thanking specific people.
Yeah, let's find our thanks.
Yeah, let's find our name.
I know it's in here somewhere.
Maybe he etched it into the wood, and we don't have the good eyes for it.
Oh, that could be, because I know Vex is a real sweetheart, and he cares about us.
He does. We talk to him all the time.
Mm-hmm. A closer friend I have not. Well, except you.
Right. But you know, after that, that's pretty much it. So I wonder if we could set off that, or disable that TNT.
Oh, dear Lord.
I wish I knew where it was at.
Let's use this.
You said, oh, God, and I, like, come up just to get it in my face.
Yep.
I'll make us some stuff here.
I'm scared to even go anywhere, man. I don't want to go up or down.
Right. Well, I want to get our spawns reset, but I don't trust this house at all.
No, this house is a nightmare.
I want to get it set somewhere, not in this house. What if we go? Where are you at?
Out that door.
Yeah, go out the door and then like dig it down and make a little here. Care, stop moving. Take those things.
Mm-hmm.
All right, so I'm gonna walk outside here. The double doors. There's lots of mobs out there. Maybe we should go out a different way.
Should we make a knife?
Oh yeah, knife. Shank 'em.
Hey, get Rex. How did you make the red letters on that sign? Tucks.
Oh no, God.
No.
There's angry babies.
Okay.
Is
there lava out there?
There's a chest over there, I see. I wonder what's in the chest. I want to get my spawn set before I do anything.
I hear you. Don't listen.
Oh, there's redstone right here. Oh, yeah, I found the TNT.
Mm.
And the redstone torch. Here we go. I broke the
redstone. I see the victory monument.
Oh, good.
Yeah, that's what I hit. That's definitely what I hit, right there.
Okay.
That's round about where it was.
Okay. Well, it's been fixed.
You did it.
Good. Now we don't have to live in fear of the TNT, at least.
So maybe it's safe down there.
Yeah. Yeah, okay, I got the TNT and the redstone torches.
Great.
So yeah, I think we can, let's do what we were going to do and build a little house or something outside of the original house, maybe. I just don't trust that top part.
Yeah. Well, we've got a lot of torches, so you're digging down. That's good. That's good.
He's so mean.
Truly.
I'm worried that, like, what if there's other traps that'll, like, burn our house down or something? Mm. Or can the gas, do the gas set things on fire?
Ah, the gas bombs.
Yeah. Mm.
Good question.
Let's just make a pretty house down here to put our spawns in.
As pretty as possible.
Yeah, we need to find where he put all the paintings.
Oh, true. That's our thing.
It is. I don't even know if I could do this without the paintings.
Mm-mm.
Okay, I found something over here.
No. Oh,
What happened?
Well, there was a piece of redstone dust on top of... Yeah, there's redstone dust on top of this nether rack, and it scared me when I saw it go flying.
Just coming for us again, Vex. So we haven't recorded since that last night of Legendary, and people said we cheated. What's this? Where'd this glowstone come from?
I'm just joking. I broke it. It's gone.
And they said we cheated because we went outside the limitations of the map, and I have personally talked to Vex, and he said what we did is completely fine. He intends to put a checkpoint there in the map in the future, and he's glad we did it.
Thanks.
Yep.
Us.
So, just saying. Anyone that was concerned about that, no cause for alarm.
You've been told.
Oh, man, I want to be back in the house for a second and get back another... Like, what did I do with the workbench? You even there?
I didn't... No.
I got it. I found it.
Ugh, I'm glitched.
Don't. Try to break through this wall here. Hopefully I don't find TNT that we didn't find already.
Oh, that would be terrible. A nightmare, so to speak.
Har har.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I think we almost have enough room here for beds.
Looks like it.
Just break that out a little bit further, maybe?
Mm-hmm.
This is a nice house. I like it.
It really is. The red wallpaper. It's beautiful. Should we make a chest?
Bam!
Boom! Chest made!
I'm just going to put everything in there real quick. Just... Alright, I got a bed. You know what? You sounded British just now when you asked me if we should make...
I know!
Should we make a chest?
Should we make a chest, I say? Oh, alright, I found a use for that. Bedrock.
Where did you get bedrock? You had bedrock too?
That's your headboard.
Oh. How many other things do you have?
Well, I've got 10 diamonds. No, I'm just kidding. Those are the only two things I had.
Okay. I'm going to take some torches here. And I'm going to make another pick, I guess. And a sword. I'll make you a knife, too.
A knife?
Yep.
Yes!
Shank some bitches.
Great. Bitches be shanked.
I got an achievement.
What is the achievement you get?
Time to strike.
Hmm.
All right, here you go. Here's your knife.
Thank you very much. Don't move. B00, don't move.
All right. I saw. There's a chest out here.
Oh really? Oh, we're going. Should we reset our spawns?
Oh God! Thank God you said that.
Mm-hmm. We can't.
Oh man, we gotta wait for that shit. Then we can't. Do you want to just farm some of the house while we wait?
Yeah. Let's make some of the house. Let's make the house nicer. I hear a skeleton, like, real close.
Don't let him come in here.
I won't. I hate him. Go away, man. Go away, darn skeleton.
Is he here?
I just heard an arrow.
Oh, I've been hit.
Oh, ah! He's here!
He's here!
Critical hit.
Oh, man. I'm dying.
He's dead.
Oh, the... Something else we should probably tell the people, and I probably should tell you, the server's on hard.
Oh no, are you serious?
Yep.
You should tell me. Damn.
Where the fuck did he come from, man?
I don't know, but another thing we gotta think about is we're gonna starve to death.
I know.
If we don't get this shit rolling. Well shit, skeleton spawned... he spawned right in our freaking faces.
I know.
You think we're clear to... Oh, no! Dude, no! Oh. You see this?
Yeah, the redstone.
There's redstone torch right there.
Yeah, but that went to the TNT that we've already busted out. Yep. So, I started running.
I know, I'm sorry I scared you. I just got so freaked when I saw that. Oh. Why doesn't this stuff happen to you? It's always me every time.
That's really funny. It is always you, though.
No!
Where was that at?
We're still alive.
We are. Where was that at? Oh, it's out here. Oh, there's redstone everywhere. Jesus, the redstone.
don't spend too much time out there.
Dude, there's like redstone everywhere. I got it all.
Victory Monument's over there. I see it.
Oh, it is.
Oh, there's lava in this house.
Oh, my God. Our whole house is burning down.
Get our beds. Get the beds. I'll get the beds. Right? I got them.
Fuck, dude.
There's lava in the house. Grab the redstone.
What redstone?
There's lava. Oh, that TNT. There's lava pouring from the ceiling.
I'll fix it.
Get the red rocks. I'm gonna build a temporary house. Salvage what we can.
I put wood down. It'll stop it.
Oh! Wood?
Yeah, wood planks won't burn.
Do you see the house?
Yeah, the house is gone, dude. The house is gone.
Wood planks are burning like crazy. What are you talking?
No, wood, like, look at the ones I'm standing on. Where are you at?
I'm up top. Oh, all wood slabs.
Yeah, they don't burn.
Nice. Great. Whoops.
House is gone, though. House is gone.
Hey, you averted.
Oh, TNT, set it off!
No!
Over here.
I'm in you.
Speeing each other.
What a... Jeez! Did you do that?
No, the lava did. There's lava all... Dude, there's TNT all around. There's gonna be more that goes off on the other side of the house. You see it over there?
Yes.
Well, dude, whatever wood we got, that's all we got.
Well, not bad, right? Did we get a good haul? Yeah, we got a decent haul. Yeah, the rest of that's gone.
Yeah, that's pretty much done.
You know what it is?
Lava?
You saw it.
Yeah, it started up there and it just from the ceiling burned our fucking house up, man.
Outstanding. Just a slow burn from the ceiling. I see a spawner. Do you see that?
Oh yeah, it was right out front of the door. That's a gas spawner.
Okay.
I saw a gas come out of it early on.
Okay. I wonder if it's nighttime now. Ooh, hey, I see a dungeon.
Yeah, I saw that down there. Looks like probably where some wolves at, don't you think?
Yep, just like the race.
Yep. Vex copying himself.
Vex quit copying you.
Yep. Okay.
Want this sign. I got it. I'm burning. Oops.
Just don't die.
For some reason, that sign was extremely valuable to me.
Oh no!
Gassed or TNT?
Yes. Gas.
Well, they can blow up their own stuff.
Well, they can blow up netherrack, yeah. God, I can't move. You're in me.
And you. This is a tough life. We're living a tough life here.
Why is there stuff down here? That's where I broke that.
I wonder if we can reset our spawns yet.
I don't know. That's why I was trying to make this room big enough to put two beds in. Put them down.
All right. Yes!
All right. You want to just go and sleep?
Oh, yeah. Let's sleep it.
Drink.
No, I'm not dead. I'm going to die, though.
Oh, God, I just stabbed you. You didn't die, did you?
Almost, though. I'm about to die. Oh, no. I have a heart and a half, and I can't heal. Uh-oh. Well, at
okay,
least...
let's don't sleep, then. Let's just get in and out.
Okay.
And then you can die.
Oh, yeah.
Now you can die, because you should respawn right here. Hold on. Let me... I know this isn't needed, but I'm just going to do it anyways. There we go.
Very wise.
I just want there to be plenty of room.
Very wise. A very luxurious respawn.
Yeah, I want you to just come out and just enjoy it.
Okay. Now, I don't want to fall. Oh, yeah, there's stuff way down there. Okay. I'm gonna do a little scouting. Okay, I'm dead.
Oh, that went so well.
What did it say?
What did you see? It went up in flames.
All I saw was fire.
scout not much.
Mm-mm. I did not scout much at all.
All right. I want to go ahead and get this chest, man.
Oh, you saved all the buckets.
Yeah.
Outstanding.
That's your new thing. You didn't used to say outstanding. It's like your thing tonight.
I say it more often now.
You did well tonight. It's like the first and only time I've ever heard you say it. I'm going for this chest. Maybe you always say it. I just have never heard it, I guess. I don't know.
I don't say outstanding.
Oh, there's food in here. All right, got everything. Break the chest. I'm getting hit. Got the chest. Coming back.
Real food?
Yeah. Not. Well, no, actually, it's fake. It's digital.
Jeez, that sucks for us.
Where's the entrance to our damn house?
Hey, leather pants. I'm grabbing those.
Okay.
Nice house.
Hey, aren't you glad that we didn't build it in the, in the woodhouse, though?
Oh, gosh.
If we had trusted that woodhouse, we'd have been fucked.
Was that just natural instinct for you to think not to do that?
Yeah, I just don't trust him. Well, especially after the whole bit with the TNT.
Unbelievable. Okay, outstanding.
Put all this stuff in here.
Are there any lava source blocks around here where we could snag some of this lava?
No, I think it... Or maybe, well, maybe right over there it might be.
Actually. Yeah, I think I see a source block over there. That could be a nice little utensil. Okay, anything we can... Okay, there's a little food here. That's good.
I'm not gonna eat anything right now. Just...
No.
That TNT just finally went off. Nah.
Can't grab it, huh?
Uh-uh. I think it comes from up there in the bedrock. I don't think he wants you to have the source block yet. What does this say? There's a sign over here. It says, Area, starting island. Okay.
Jeez, old creaky old...
I'm gonna run over here to this chest I see with all the fire around it.
I'm with you.
Fire out.
Go away, fire!
It's a lot of fire, is it not?
Yeah, it's too much fire.
Oh, ah! Oh man, where's he at? I don't see him. Oh, Jesus, where's he at?
I don't know, he's in the dark.
I don't see him, man, I really don't.
It's flint and steel in there.
Oh, get it. We can light up the...
There's loads of them. Want me to get them all?
Yeah, might as well.
Get the chest, too. I'll get the chest, too.
Yep. We think the same. We have the same brain.
Yep. Yeah, right. Don't sell yourself short. Oh, if people...
Oh, did we drink whenever you killed yourself? I don't remember drinking.
Yeah, I've been... You kidding me?
You're getting in this house.
You're Michael Jackson. The torch is where the stairway is.
Why am I Michael Jackson?
Because as you step, the ground lit up.
Oh. Billie Jean.
Ain't my lover.
Well, I say that I've had enough. Let's just quit.
Yep, good round.